What's up, guys? Today we're going to play Adventure Time Munchkin. One of my friends brought this over to my house during Christmas, and we played it. And it was my first time playing Munchkin, and I didn't know there was an Adventure Time variety either. Anyways, it's super fun.
So the goal of the game is to kill monsters, and every time you kill a monster, you gain one level. The first person to reach level 10 wins the game. I'm BMO, and I don't have a gender, because BMO, who knows? Sam, who are you?
I'm Flame Prince, dog.
Cool, what are you, Brandon?
I am Finn, the adventurer.
And I'm Jake, his co-adventurer. We drew our cards at random, but, you know, ride together, die together.
Are you guys going to team up? Is that what's going down?
Maybe. Also,
I have a fire sword. Everyone's cool with us except for Sam.
And Tree Trunks has decided to come along on our adventure and is joining me as well. BT Dubs, Tree Trunks doubles the effect of baked goods and fruit played on the table.
I got to kick open the door.
Kick in. Breach.
I got a curse. I got decorpsinated. That's I immediately have to make a runaway roll. So if I get a 5 or 6, I will successfully run away. And I ran away.
Nice.
That's, well, 1 in 3, man.
So I'm going to throw this away. And then I'm going to take another card, and then it's the end of my turn, pretty much. I'm a hero. Oh, it's like the that one Nickelback song.
Yep,
cool. So and
your
turn.
End
your turn.
All right, Brandon, it's your turn. And remember, right. I'm a hero.
That means Sam gets one extra treasure if he helps.
And also, I get a bonus while I'm helping
Hell
you.
Hell yeah, cool. All right, well, before I even bang a door open, I'm going to whip out my initial stuff here. So I'm straight up just becoming a super munchkin the jump.
You're like 150% the height of a normal munchkin.
So that means that I may have 2 class cards and have all the advantages and disadvantages of each. Cool. And then I might as well just rocket myself right up to level 2. Just from the get-go.
Snap.
Boom, right there, level 2, because I don't know what's going to be in that door behind it. And then I'm going to equip, only adventurer would have an armor of Zeldron with the biggest little boobies right there you've ever seen.
Dude, that's the most
Look
powerful
that.
Armor
Are
in
they
the
balloons?
Whole
Are
game.
They boobs? I don't know.
Mama. Yeah!
It's the most powerful, which is why it's fit to an adventurer. I don't know what this classifies as, but it's just like a +2 bone. A psychic elephant.
Psychic war
elephant. Psychic war elephant, so I guess that just comes with me.
Yeah,
on adventures.
I mean, it's super useful.
You get to use it to fight people.
It's super, super useful.
I'm going to walk up to this door, give it the biggest boot you've ever seen.
Boot it!
Level 10, Crystal Guardian.
Fight it. When so Crystal Guardian enters combat, it gets a bonus equal to the level of the player in combat with it. That's pretty bad.
So,
that's
pretty bad.
So what's your level?
Wait.
You're 2.
Oh, I'm level 2. So
it's a 12. But your combat points.
Right now I'm at 9. I've already been doing that.
So you're at 9. So you can't. I can help you.
But I get +2 for any monster 10 or above, which that is. So I'm actually at 11 right now against this guy.
Here's the thing. You want
and
that extra
12.
Bump? I'm already volunteering, man. I'm in the ring.
If Sam volunteers, he is a hero class. Every time he helps someone, he gets a treasure card for free.
A treasure
so
card for
don't.
Free.
Help
how or many? How many? What's? What do I get for beating this guy?
3 treasures.
You get 3 treasures.
3
and 1
treasure?
Level.
So I'm just gonna give it. I'm just gonna give myself +5 for this turn only. Oh, so I whipped out some pretty balloons, and I'm holding them. +5.
What?
Okay. Yeah. Why not? Right.
Okay.
So that makes me 16.
Take your dang level and your treasure
card. Go for it. Take your Boom. Take your card.
Level 3. Cool. You can Nico, since you're my buddy. Jake, and I'm gonna request a favor at some point. Here
okay.
you go. Plus, you can use that whenever you want. It's +3 to either side.
He gave me some stone skin potion. I kick open the door and I find a fire wolf. Dude, what's his powers? He's immune to fire flame attacks. Oh my god. It's level 6.
Do you even beat already?
How much?
Yeah, read your cards.
Oh, whoa, you're so right. Dude, my fire sword is so useless against this guy.
So what's your number?
Well, the thing is, I'm Jake. I'm rolling with Tree Trunks. And I got my own little Hambo hanging out with me. So it makes it...
Less
6.
Than 8? Okay.
Dude, you have to beat it, though, I thought, right?
Yeah, I can beat him. Brandon, give me the stone skin potion. Boom. There you go.
That's fine. Whatever. Do whatever you gotta do.
That's fine. Whatever. All right. Take my levels, take my cards.
You're gonna make one.
All right.
Royalty.
So BMO is now royalty, and BMO is using a candy cane shotgun for +3 bonus, and I have 1 magic shoe on.
Wow.
Is he +2, +4 for a female, but I'm not a girl. I'm gonna go
robot,
look for trouble,
right?
And I'm gonna fight this little level 2 piece of crap.
I bet you can beat him.
Cool. Anyone gonna do anything?
What's his special ability?
I don't know. He does. He gives plus one.
What's the bad stuff?
So he gets plus one for every card in my hand. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. He gets 7, 8, 9. So he's a 9.
Ooh.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah. I'm a 6 currently.
I can help you.
I'm just gonna curse you, Nico. You have to. Oh, you're under Ice King spell. You have to help me now.
Just look into my eyes and know that everything is okay.
No. And you can't ask for any reward.
That is the worst time to use that card.
No, I'm all cool.
Cool. I'm like,
wait. I just want this monster dead so I can take my turn.
Boom.
The important turn.
He's dead.
I feel kind of violated that you used the Ice King's magic.
All right, I'm going.
So to discard. I'm going to discard these two and gain a level. Whoa.
To the lowest level player?
No, I'm going to sell them, I mean, and gain a level.
My
Go
turn?
For it. Yeah.
Hope it's good. Curse, lose a turn. Man, I just keep getting curses.
Yeah.
And I've got no items. You guys stink.
Speed round.
I haven't beaten any monsters, no items, and you guys refuse to let me even help for free.
The perfect monster for my situation. Oh.
Look at you losers.
No, that's just a level one, but I'll take it. Dude, a storm is brewing inside my heart. And I hope it doesn't get unleashed on you
guys. I have armor.
What does it get
unleashed? It's a one. It's exactly one. I'm gonna kill it. Anyone want to stop me?
Nope.
Cool. It's dead. D?
No, you're good. You're good.
Cool. I get, what do I get? One treasure.
You're kicking open the door. Oh, heck yeah, it's Susan Strong. No monster, just Susan Strong.
Okay. What'd you do with Tree Trunks?
Tree Trunks was a cool friend, but not as cool as Susan Strong.
You Kirby'd her?
Yeah. Cool, I'm gonna go looking for Tree
Trunks. It's okay, Tree Trunks is pretty creepy anyway.
How do you?
It left a sour taste in my mouth.
So now Susan Strong and I go looking for trouble, and we found some right here in some horribly evil piglets.
We should test them to see if they're evil.
And their weakness is ice cream. Anybody gonna try to stop me? Going
what is
once,
it? Oh no, I'm all good.
Going twice.
I'm all good. I want to see this thing
dead. Going into my levels.
This is. This is all right. Here
oh shit! Snail time.
Snail time. Okay.
Snail time.
So what the heck does that mean? You gotta look for a snail. Whoever finds a snail on a card, gets.
I found a snail.
What? No, Woo! You didn't.
Yes. Here. Right here on top of War Elephant.
What the hell?
How did you know it was there?
Damn it! There is a snail right there.
What do you get?
There's a snail.
I get a
right
level.
There.
Play immediately when drawn. Spot the snail. You have 10 seconds to spot a snail on any other card in play. If successful, go up a level.
Damn
Spotted.
It! I had a snail in front of me the whole time. I didn't know that was even a thing.
Yes. One step closer.
I'm gonna kick this door open.
So now everybody knows there's a snail.
Neptur, my favorite ally ever.
My name is Neptur, which stands for Never Ending Pie Throwing Robot.
So Neptur is amazing because he gives me a plus one bonus and at any time during any combat, I can immediately make a player lose minus three because I throw a pie in their face.
At any time?
At any combat. Well, I guess I gotta draw a card because I can't play one.
Yeah, if you can't play one, you gotta draw one.
All right, here we go.
Hope it doesn't suck. Not.
All right, I'm gonna make you lose the armor you're wearing, Brandon.
Me?
Boom,
oh,
you're naked. Get that armor
naked.
Off.
The heck, man?
Rip that armor off.
Where do I put it?
You put it in the discard pile, son.
Dang, what? That was not nice.
I know, I'm not a nice guy.
Don't hold it against them.
Level 12. The farm, legendary fighter from the Shiny Isle.
Give up, worms! My fight power is supreme! I'm too freaking legendary for you!
Plus 2 against males, plus 3 against heroes. Ooh. Plus Uh-oh. 5 against both. Uh-oh. All right, so yeah. And the bad stuff is that he's gonna sit on me and he'll lose the armor and headgear I'm wearing, and if I'm not wearing either, I'm dead. All right, so it's a level 12, but he's actually a level 17. So can I fight a level 17? I have a 1 and I have a 2. Does anyone have a power?
I'll
10?
Help you,
I do,
Sam, right now for 1 treasure.
And you can help me with, what's their total power?
12.
Shit,
you saying we don't have our heads?
So what, both at the same time? I'm cool. You're gonna fight this, the farm? Okay.
Yeah.
Well, that's Brandon can play some cards to help you guys out.
We're
He's got
17.
A lot of cards in his hands. You guys need one more. You're so close to beating him.
Are you guys gonna help us? You want a third Wait, member?
I'll help.
For what?
I'm gonna.
I don't think
you can.
Yeah, you can. You no, by help, I mean, I'm gonna throw pie in your face, so you lose 3. So you're losing by three now. Four now.
You guys are fucking dicks. All right, Brandon. Brandon?
Dude, I'm gonna use Nepter every turn I can. Yeah,
it's never ending pie throwing time!
Yeah, Nepter's great.
Brandon,
he's
just put it back down. All players automatically escape. All right.
Whoo! Boom!
Ooh, that was close.
I had one of those too.
But I always want to try to beat it first.
Yes, it's one out of three.
Curse, lose two cards. First to the left, player to your left draws a random card from your hand. Then the player to the right does the same.
Dang it.
For little fluckins.
Whoop. Like how Brandon closes his eyes for it.
And then I probably need some cards, so I'm just gonna draw one.
My turn, I kick open the door. Whoosh. I found a royalty card behind that door. I found a crown. I may have any number of allies, but I may not discard them for automatic escape. I'm gonna go for it. You guys are gonna pile on. I cannot wait.
Throw it down.
All right, I'm throwing in the Ice King.
What the heck? You think you can just wreck my house and wear my collectibles?
Ooh, a level 18.
So what's he gets bonuses because you're a man.
Ice King, fire flame attacks count double against him, plus three against males. Females may go on a date with him instead of fighting, take a treasure, but lose a level. So prostitution.
You lose a level by going on a date with
him. All right, he's a 21.
You didn't read the bat stuff.
If I don't kill the Ice King, males lose a level for donking up his action. Females are kidnapped for a date and must skip their next turn.
Well, can you beat him, Nico?
So he's a level 21 currently. So I'm 17 by myself currently.
What's his
power? D, I'm glad you have that San Pellegrino on the table. That's a sweet drink. It gives me plus 10. I found the Baker Shard, by the way. It gives me plus 10 as long as there's something sweet on the table. And there's something sweet on the table right there in D's little drink pocket.
What's the sugar? How many grams of sugar in there?
All right, it gives you plus 10, so what's your number?
27.
Versus?
21.
My shame if something happened to you right now.
D, you're a tyrant, and I hope you get what's coming to you.
He gets two levels and four choices if you let him beat Ice King. I hit you with a pie, so you're down to three.
Yeah, I'm at 24 now.
You're 24.
21.
Okay, so we need three more points, guys.
I'm the kind of guy that plays. I'll do my part.
All right.
I used them. A mystery amount is being added to this monster.
Oh, so you gotta roll
D6. The way we calculate that is we need to roll three D6s. Add those values, then divide by two, rounding up.
Mathematical.
Two.
Five. Eight.
Some good rolls for you.
So
eight.
Four.
Four. So,
Icing gets plus four, and he's currently beating you by one, Nico.
Oh. He's currently beating me by one.
What's he gonna do?
I play Ninjas of the Ice, the art of Frijitsu.
Frijitsu Master Jake summons Stars of Frozen Rain. Get ready to be starstruck.
Get ready to be cold cut.
Third, I may discard up to three cards each for a plus three bonus. Oof.
So you get plus six bonus, so you're winning by two.
Plus 10 to the monster. Bitch!
What is this? He's got bombastic, man.
Bombastic.
All right.
He just made the monster bombastic. What are you going to do?
I'm at 30. Okay. So I need 6 points to beat him. Sam.
Are you counting?
I can't help you.
Are you counting the pie that you got hit with?
Yes.
Okay.
Of course I am.
Of course I am. I'm the only one that can help you.
D, do you want to help me?
D can't help you.
I really, really do.
You're going to help Nico get two levels.
Oh, actually, I have 10 because I get plus one for each of my allies. I get this. So I got 10. Solid. We're still losing?
We are up by one.
Check this out. This is my time to shine. Now that you guys are both in the battle, I'm going to fuck this shit up. All right. Wandering monster. Boom. Which monster am I going to put in? I got two.
Sam, I'm loving this.
Level 14. The bad stuff.
I like this.
Maya the Sky Witch, lose an item, giving you the biggest bonus. Biggest bonus.
Well, my shotgun is giving me a pretty big bonus, so I'll lose that.
See you, Hambo.
All right, so.
Yeah.
So he's like at a 50 or something.
52.
It's like through the roof right now. 52.
So Nico and I are both going to try to run over Ice King right now.
Yeah.
So we got to roll five or six, or else the bad stuff happens.
Yep.
Here we go.
God, I hope you lose.
Oh!
Yes!
So, he lost.
Dude, that's karma right there. That's karma.
I lose a level.
Males lose a level. Females are kidnapped for a date. Do you have to roll
for both monsters?
I don't.
You are neither!
I don't get any bad stuff.
But I don't understand, Beemo. I'm a real baby girl now.
You get this bad stuff.
That's true.
Starting with
Hold
the player
on,
no, on
no, we haven't ran away from that monster yet.
We're going to. So, what's the bad stuff?
Let us celebrate successfully running away.
No celebration. Yeah, only sadness.
Keep in mind when I said in this game, the bad stuff never happens.
Maja,
like, nothing bad ever happens. Hey, here, so, don't be disappointed.
Now you're the weenus. Starting off on your left, each other player may steal an item from you.
That starts with me. I get to start.
Yeah, but we haven't even rolled yet.
Yeah, but I know, but I start the stealing. I get to steal. I'm stealing
we
items.
Fail.
No, are you already fit? Oh, wait. Oh,
we rolled for Ice King. Calm
oh,
down.
Oh, no, I'm so excited.
I know, I can tell. Here we go.
Three chances is not going down.
Yes.
Okay. I've been saying, this is the first time I've
God
seen
God dang it, Susan
happen.
Strong ran away. You get her.
No.
I'm going to make you lose your class, Sam. By cursing
oh.
you?
Whatever.
Dude, D's just like.
And then I'm gonna make you.
Go for it.
I'm gonna change your gender, so now you're a girl.
Ooh.
So now you turn to Fiona and you get minus five your next combat.
Hello, every. Oh my, looks like you almost scronked up my dome piece.
Alright, all right, so D, take an item from Nico.
Give me your flame sword.
I get to take an item from Nico now, too. What else? What do you have?
This is the only item I
got. Give it to me. Brandon, sorry, he has no more items left.
All right. So it's the same taking an
now,
item.
Now, D, I get to take an item from you.
Cool. All right, these are the items I have in my hands, and these are the items I have in my body.
Take whatever you please. Juicy.
I'm gonna take the flame sword, and,
I definitely want
You're
this
gonna want that.
For girls here.
Right. A magic Hi. Suit.
Hey.
I did an item, too.
Hey, old friend.
Oh, here my.
Hey, old friend.
Hey, so I know he's love.
All right, God. Cool. So now that I've been picked clean, I'm gonna equip my random Golden Sword of Battle.
Dude. This might be my first fight I ever win.
Oh, it was my attack now.
It's another curse.
I got cursed again.
Lose two levels.
I only have one level.
All right.
What do we got here?
Time to start. Boom.
Cheat. This item is legal for you to equip, even if it otherwise would not be. Discard this card. Okay, I guess I get that. I'll draw another. I have a monster, but I'm going to draw a card.
Alrighty. Boom, I kick open the door. It's Scorcher, the assassin. So guys, heads up, this guy's a demon, meaning if you have any other demons in your hands, you may also have them enter combat if you
Gross.
So choose. Immune to fire / flame attacks. Bad stuff, he kills you.
So he's what, a 10?
Yeah.
And wow. You're a?
6.
And what do you get for it, 3?
3 treasures.
Well, as always, Nico, the offer stands. I will help you, obviously. I get a level.
You threw on 10?
I got 16.
I'll have you help me, D.
What are you gonna give me?
How much treasure is he giving? 3? I'll give you 2 treasures. Random.
So how much are we gonna be beating him by? I just wanna know.
Not that much. No,
wait,
the demon flying in.
Alright, so I'm not gonna help you, Nico.
Sam, you didn't wait for D to commit to help him yet.
Saying the demon bloodsword spell.
You guys are
You're on your own, buddy.
Man, yeah. I should have waited again.
You should have waited.
I should have nuked you
Sam's
guys again.
Too soon.
That one is rough. It frickin' loses 2 levels.
Hey, Sam.
Dead.
Kioth Rama Pancake.
What?
Read the special for Kioth.
Read it.
What?
Kioth can be banished by reciting the demon blood sword spell. If you do, gain the treasures, but do not go up a level.
Kioth Rama Pancake is the spell. I just recited it.
Oh, but you looked it up on the internet.
It doesn't matter where I got it.
Oh, that's stupid. I thought that was a card or something.
Can be banished by reciting? Oh. Yeah.
Sick. Thanks, Sam.
All right, whatever.
All right, you're still losing, though.
Yes, I am.
Good.
So I have 6, that guy's level 10. 7, 8, 9. 10, 11.
I'm gonna hit you with a pie in the face.
No!
No!
D!
What a turn.
Haha, we are as one, creator.
Nectar is the best court ever.
Alright, fine, D, the old deal that we had. You wanna go back in on this?
No, I'm not gonna risk death. I'd rather have you die.
I don't think anybody has any cards to pile in at this point.
Yeah, but
no, look,
I could just
how much,
have you,
how much
die.
Help do you need? How much, Nico, how much help do you need?
Yeah, I'll help you out, buddy.
Brandon's gonna get an extra level. I don't want him to get an extra level. 3 to beat him.
3? Oh, I can actually do 3. I'll just give it right now, and you give me the treasure, and we're all good.
I'm not gonna give you all the treasure.
All right, give me first pick.
First pick of 3?
Yeah.
Or you can keep all 3 treasures.
Okay.
Just
okay, there you go. Deal done.
I'm gonna play this card.
Oh!
Magic beans. Roll a die. On a 1 or 2, plus 3 to the monster side. On a 3 to 6, plus 3 to player side. So let's see.
Let's see what happens. There's a 1 in 3 chance.
Oh!
Yes! Ha-ha! Ooh-wee.
All right, well, I'm just going to jump off a little cliff here because I've got nothing to lose.
My life has been worthless pretty much, so I'm just going for it.
Are you both dead? You can't play anything.
Well, they gotta roll. They gotta try to escape still. They gotta still escape.
All right, I'm escaping. Peace, Nico.
You can't roll
yet. Sam's out. I'm running.
All right.
Here we go.
Nico runs.
I did it.
Nico did it.
He does it.
Yes.
No bad
stuff. I'm right behind you. Come on, Sam, we can do it. I'm right behind you.
Oh, yeah. Dang it.
I told you nothing bad happened. I had to take out my lucky gold die.
All right, here we go.
Oh, that's you? Okay.
Is that a snail?
It is the marrow.
Moro, back to the Candy Kingdom.
What's the marrow?
It's a bird.
I've never beaten a monster before, guys.
Level 4 cat. Shark and science cat. They get +4 between the hours of 4 and 5 o'clock.
Oh, no.
Every day. Level 4. I can beat him! Huzzah! My first victory in battle. I can beat him by 1 point.
I'm gonna hit you with a pie in the face.
Yes.
Working for the master, preventing a disaster, building giant robots from aluminum and plaster.
Hooray! Hey,
Sam.
I'm losing.
Oh, hey, Sam. I'll help.
I'm losing by what is it? I'm losing by by 2 points.
That beer's so good. What a
I need
what
two
a
points
card.
To help.
I got.
If he helps you, he's gonna get a level.
I got 14.
Yeah, Brandon, you
Sam,
win.
You're I'll help you, and I want him you to take a treasure. Me.
Boom! Thanks, man.
He's now level 6.
Great. Yep. We'll start fighting him.
Level 6.
Items for me.
Okay. Rules.
So if you boom. Want
a royalty. I'm gonna play a door lord.
Oh, jeez.
Get back here, you thieving door lord! You butt!
Players must work together to feat him. He gets +10 when in combat with a single player.
Yeah.
Luckily, I'm assuming that someone would want to help me. I think I can beat him regardless. Hold on. But whoever helps me gets a level. I don't know what you guys
let him
are doing
lose
either.
Then.
No, I want a level.
You're in.
All right. How many? What's your total combat strength right now?
15.
15.
Plus Sam.
Cool. And then I got a solid 6.
Dude, 21. Going to ask against an 8. Looks like we got it. A lot of pies.
Sam is literally going to try to end the game as fast as he can.
I'm giving Sam levels too here.
Well, here's the thing. You guys are trying to murder me. I have no one else to ally
with. We literally never once tried to murder you.
Yeah.
Yeah, you did.
No, we didn't.
We have never tried to murder you.
It was more the doors, the
in fact, I specifically recall you trying to murder us.
Twice.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, I knew you were going to murder me if I didn't murder you first.
That's weird. That's like Minority Report. It doesn't work.
Yeah, dude.
Okay, so well, I guess you guys are beating him.
Sweet.
Cool. Can't wait for get a level, Sam. Level.
Fight King.
Jack and my
I might as well put this
other
on
undead
here.
Monsters in combat with Fight King get a +5 bonus. It's a level 12 undead. If you have any other undead creatures, you may add them to the fight. I got 6.
Against his 12?
Yeah. Brand, or D, you want to help me beat him?
What do you give me?
I'll give you 2 treasures.
I want all of the treasures?
I'll help you for free.
You're not, I'm not gonna
just
let
you
help
so
me.
You know.
Because you're getting the level.
I have no cards.
You have no cards.
I kind of need 1 card in my hand.
Could just let you skip your next turn.
Most people play low in the first 5 levels of this game. Not same. D style. It's my first time playing D. D just goes for the guns right from the gate.
I know. Blitzes.
I don't beat around the bush. There's no time for that.
You know, you know what?
I'll help you for all 3 treasures.
Okay. Deal.
It's a tough bargain, but yeah.
All right. You threw down 13 plus my 6 brings us to 19. 19 versus level 12.
All good with me, man. I just want to see monsters getting killed.
Cool. Thank you.
That
good
was the worst
with
thing.
You.
Those 3 cards that D has in his hand, he's just gonna rain terror down on people and helpless people like myself and you.
I'm gonna go up a level and I'm gonna party with Party Pat.
Before you talk to the chief, you must party with the chief.
But
it is the only way.
Nice.
Party Pat.
I'm gonna hang out with him for a little bit.
Yeah, why not?
Some levels. And then I'm going to
get lit.
I'm gonna get lit with him. I'm gonna equip my sound sword.
I have to use my sound sword now!
Here we go. Boom.
Lich King right there.
Curse. No. Next time you run away, you automatically fail.
That one's gonna.
All right, so
that one might come back to haunt you.
I am going to throw down.
Didn't see that one coming.
I look for trouble. I'm going to fight the giant chainsaw goose skull.
Well, you found it.
And can you beat
what's
him?
Your attack?
I can hella beat him.
What's your attack right now? Oh, that's what the dice
that's
for.
That's what the die
15.
Is for.
15.
Wow. That's. I'm not. I'm totally okay with this happening.
Cool.
So he's
Sam? Wait, I can't speak for
I don't have anything to deal with.
Cool.
I dice him up with my sword, and I draw 2 treasures, and I will pass my turn.
Hooray, my next fight. Let's see if
here
I can
win. Here comes a curse for Sam.
Huzzah! Oh, I'm now a wizard.
cool.
Put my crown on.
Again, right? Yeah, but I'm gonna draw. I'm gonna just draw a thing here. Right? Yeah.
This. You can't play it if it's a monster.
I know.
All right, here comes Wilson behind my door. Boom, a plus one bonus flambeau, and I'm just gonna draw this one because I don't have anything I can play.
All right, cool. I kick open the door. Boom, it's Ed. You may discard an item worth at least 300 gold pieces as a makeup gift to avoid fighting him, but gain no treasures or levels.
What is his power?
That's it.
Four?
He's an eight.
He's an eight?
Oh, he's level eight.
Can you beat him?
Nope.
I can help. Yeah. I'm a wizard. 7 points of help. Treasures. You get your first pick of treasure, and I get the other one.
Sounds good.
Here we go, rushing into battle. Swords high.
We got a royal tart.
Why am I having such a hard time finding a goddamn 16 on this die?
Ball blam burglar burr. Ball blam burglar burr.
I'll use my ball blam burglar burr.
This is cool.
It is cool. Here we go.
Brandon, I'll trade you this.
Ricardio.
Ricardio.
Plus 3 against females, plus 2 against royalty, wow. Plus 5 against both. So wow. He gets plus 2 against me, so he's a 14 against my 20.
You're at 20?
I'm a 20 right now.
Why are you at 20 right
now? Because BMO's jacked up level. And I got a ton of friends.
Not his level, just his power.
Also, I have a crown. I have Ice King's crown on my head. Cool. I'm gonna also steal a level from you, Brandon.
What? Oh, shit.
Four, I'm at
five,
7.
6, 7.
These now the highest level, by the way. I'll make that a note of that.
I'm making money, making my levels. Ching, ching. I'm gonna draw cards. Here we go. Ooh-wee. I'm a hero.
Let's see who's behind door number one. Bam! King level Worm. 16, King Worm.
What does he do?
He gives me 2 levels and 4 treasure if I win. That's the good part. The bad part is he jacks up my dreams. As he enters combat, the player to your left chooses a random card from your hand and discards it.
Oh yeah, give me that card pile.
Oh, that's the one I wanted to play. That was my level.
Oh, you didn't? Why did you play your go up a level card?
Because I get plus. Because I get 2 treasure if I'm a wizard, and so I'm like, I might just become a wizard any time, so I might as well just
dang,
sit.
Mm, that was a risk. Draw. I mean, at the top it says play at any time.
Oh, well, draw another one then. I played it before you did that.
No, you
after
didn't.
I saw that.
No, you didn't. You didn't play it at all.
I'll let you roll it, Brandon. If you roll a 5 or a 6, we'll let you do it. If you roll anything less, you don't get to do it.
I guess that's fair enough for me. Bam, bitch.
All right, you get a level.
I'm not okay with that, but.
It says play at any time. It's okay.
Reversed.
I'm going to take this one now.
Ooh-wee.
Ooh-wee.
Magic Man.
I didn't want that one. It wasn't very good.
Magic!
I have 18 and I'm going against this level 16.
You know what's gonna happen, right?
I bet you're gonna throw a pie in my face.
Master.
18 right now. Would anybody like to help me? You get a level if you do.
Yeah.
No, he gains 2 levels from this guy.
No.
Oh.
No.
Yeah, you're right. That's a little too much
for
me.
I'm gonna make my levels myself.
Thanks for the reminder, D.
He'll be level 9 if he wins this fight.
Brandon, you've been an incredible friend to me, but I cannot help you because it puts you in too much of a tactical advantage.
I'm gonna run away.
Okay.
Because of your fucking pie, D. Nope, there goes Flambeau. Done. Your turn, Nico.
Okay. Kicking open that door. What do I find behind it? It's a lose a level curse.
Wah,
oh, my
wah.
Favorite.
Ba-dum, ba-dum.
You got, what is it called?
You got the lumps. What the lump?
They just want me for my lumps. These lumps aren't for sale, Billy!
Sam, how much points do you bring to combat?
I bring a whole bunch. I bring 8 points.
How many points do you bring to combat?
A crazy amount. Slap him down.
I bring a lot to combat.
I'm not gonna slap him down yet. Here's what's up, D. I need your full combat abilities. Here's what's up, everybody.
I've heard enough. Nico, lose your hand.
Oh, that's horrible.
Oh,
it's only 2 cards. I could have launched anyone else.
No, I could have played Flame King.
Yeah, not anymore.
That's Brandon, you
taught me how to play.
All right.
Yeah.
I got a level right? 6.
Jesus.
Guardians of Sunshine. Enter the main brain game frame. When they get plus 2 for each digital device on the table when they enter a combat. So 1, 2, 3.
This is an electric key here. It's a little, that's a key.
That's digital.
That's definitely digital.
That's digital. Digital. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so it gets 10, so it's a 16 currently. And I am currently 23.
Sorry, Nico.
Nico can't. Sam, are you going to play anything?
Nope.
Yeah, I can help you.
I don't need anything else. I'm going to kill him. Boom. Dead.
Two loots.
I'm going to equip this armor. And then I'm going to pass my turn.
Awesome. I can't wait to go. Here we go, guys.
And
boom.
I'll help you.
Ally.
Oh, I got an ally. This is the first time I've ever had an ally in this game.
You know, he'll never let you down.
All right. It's so level one. They're cuties.
Level one cuties.
Seriously, they're not a threat to anyone. But what I'm going to do is I'm going to buff it to a mama to double the treasure.
Whoa.
And double the levels.
Mama creates a new creature. The cutie mamas will show up, and they have level 11, which is 10.
So it's 11 cuties. And then...
So 11 and a 1.
And a 1.
So we... Would you like to help me for some treasure?
Yes, I would love to help you for some treasure.
There's two levels in play,
and there's
I'm not doing anything.
Great, cool.
I'm going to hit you with the pie, though.
There's three treasures?
Nico, okay, so specifically.
That's fine.
Can you hear want?
No. Don't let Brandon help you.
First pick of the two.
Yes.
Okay.
All right, there we go. Huzzah. Another monster defeated.
Okay, I'm taking this thimble. Sick thimble. Here you go, Sam.
Wonderful.
What will I find behind door number one? Boom. It's a level 20 the Lich.
Woo-wee.
Woo-wee.
No one can help you fight the Lich. You must face him alone. Other players may not play cards to affect either side. Bad stuff, he seeks the extinction of life. Not only are you dead, but each other player must run away or lose level. I cannot beat him.
So yeah. If I roll a 1 through a 4.
Uh-huh.
But as I said, bad stuff never happens in this game.
Oh-wee.
Oh-wee.
I'm dead.
If you die, you lose all your stuff and you visit the 37th dead world. What? Looting the body. As you depart the mortal realm, lay out your hand beside the cards you had in play. Starting with the player with the highest level, everyone else chooses one card. And then you lose the rest of your cards.
Oh.
But you get to keep your level.
Yeah.
Oh, that's not sound that bad. That was
that
a lot
sounds
scary.
Way better than I thought.
I got the highest level, so I'm going to take...
What does he get to choose from?
I'm going to take your ancient psychic tandem... War Elephant.
Yeah, so you discard your wand, pretty much.
Yeah, you just
so
lose your
wand. Okay.
All right, I kicked open the door and I found Buffo. He is currently a level 17.
What is it, Buffo or Blombo?
Buffo.
Oh.
Blombo, take them off! Blombo, you must heed my instructions!
I was hoping it would be Blombo.
Plus 3.
So he's a 17.
Yep. Sam, how many points do you have?
11, 12.
Now he puts us up by 1.
So Sam's helping you?
I'd like first pick 2 of 4.
Okay.
Okay.
Sounds good.
I hit you in the face with a pie, Nico, you lose 3.
Great. I was ready for that. Tastes great. Love pies.
Did you count through like that in terms of your additions?
Yep. Still up by 1.
Cool.
All right, you guys take it. Go for it.
Okay, cool.
4 treasures.
All right, Sam.
There you go.
Here's what we got. We got a dagger. We have... a go up a level card.
Nice.
We have a pink sweater.
Oh, cool.
We have a instant bath serum. I'm gonna take the go up a level card.
Nice.
Play that instantly. And then I'm going to take the pink sweater, I think. Okay.
And then I got these two hunks of garbage. Beautiful. All
right, so at the end of your turn, Nico, I'm gonna gain a level.
What?
If I'm royalty, I get to
get a level?
An ally, because I have a card that says go up a level.
Oh.
And I also am royalty, so I get to the first, I get the first ally in here.
He's level 9?
He's level 9. Yep.
So I get this guy.
And he's going to play a really
the door
monster.
Open. Yes. 12. Kitten. I have to fight a pink kitten. So he's a level 12 currently. Just, I'm at a 31.
Just let me help you. I'm going to give him some spicy instant bath serum.
So what does
he do? Plus 2.
Okay.
Game's over.
I'll hit myself in the face with a pie and then win. So I get minus 3.
Let me help you, D. Come on, dang it.
What was your master plan, Sam?
I was going to help him and then use my magic to make him disappear.
Yeah, I knew it, because you're a wizard.
D, you won. And look at the trail of hearts that's left behind you. Was it all worth it?
I think so, yeah. It's pretty worth it.
Yeah, you have some really sick cards.
With Nico,
you know what we totally forgot to do, by the way?
What?
You guys never rolled for the Lich King. You guys never did that.
Oh, you're right.
Oh, you're right.
Dang it.
God dang
that
it.
That changes everything.
Yeah.
He would have lost a level. He wouldn't have won yet.
Hey, wait. If I roll a 5 or 6 right now, that means that I have a legitimate win. If
or
I don't,
this entire, or there was a little entire bit. Entire LAN party episode is just a scam.
Okay, here we go.
All right, ready?
That's pretty funny. I'm like, wait a minute.
Yeah!
Oh, it's a legitimate episode!
Legitimate episode!
I thought we'd have to reshoot this whole dang thing.
I guess you don't have to delete that card in the camera
wait,
right
Nico,
now.
Wait, Nico. Nico, Nico, did you?
Oh, Nico, Sam. Sam.
Three
I'm probably going to lose.
Oh.
Sam's down. Theme of the game for Sam.
I know, man. I had the worst luck.
Back up.
Dude,
and
Sam's just icing the these guys.
It works,
Such
Sam.
Such a good gun.
Yeah, seriously.
What are you?
Whoa! Oh! Sam's hurt.
No, 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 no.